Come back. Okay, so in this video, I want to try this voice out. Usually I whisper because I know that that in and of itself is an ASMR trigger. However, oftentimes I like when ASMR artists use a voice that is not quite a whisper, but more of a soft, gentle talking. Try that out today. Let me know if you like this, or if the whispering is more soothing and relaxing. So, for today, I kind of want to not quite unbox because these items are already unboxed, but I guess I just want to show you some of my favorite cosmetics that I like, and just do a little bit of triggers with those. So I hope that you're having a really wonderful day or night today. And if not, I hope this makes it a little bit better. So, with that, just get cozy, get very cozy, and just sit back and relax and enjoy. And also, sorry, but I was gonna paint my nails right before this, and I didn't, so they're kind of gross. All of the nail polish that I use comes off within a week or trips. I do my nails myself. So if you have any really good nail polish brands, also send those my way. So here we have an eye serum. It's called Christian Brutton Paris Liftox. And I was very skeptical of this because it's a roller. You roll it on under your eyes. I like to do it. I like to have something to put on top of my eyes because they're already starting to, like, the skin is already starting to sag a little bit, and it just needs a little more TLC because I don't really put anything on my eyelids. Because I use a lot of oils, I don't want that near my eyes. And this doesn't really work that well on the eyelid, but it's actually incredible. It is so wonderful to use under the eyes. I really do think that it's reduced the fine lines I had, and I don't really have any. So, 100% recommend. I got it from Marshall's, which is where I get most of my skin products. Marshall's, and I have an Ipsy membership. Oh, this one's TJ Maxx. My dog barks. She thinks that she's really tough, even though she barks at stuff in broad daylight. So here we have ELF Moisturizing Sleeping Mask with Aloe, Vitamin E, and Jojoba. I think that's how you say that. Hydrates overnight so you awake to soft feeling skin that looks refreshed and nourished, infused with purified water, aloe, vitamin E, and jojoba to help hydrate and nourish the skin. Hashtag play beautifully. But I do like putting this on before I go to bed. Wonderful, wonderful find at TJ Maxx. Ooh, here's another TJ Maxx find. This one's just okay, I'll be honest. I don't have any nails. Okay, so here we have a lavender and vanilla pillow mist. I love lavender and vanilla together or separate. I don't love the pillow mist though. With 100% natural essential oils, aromatherapy pillow mist. Sweet dreams scented. Mist over pillows and linens before going to bed and enjoy lightly scented dreams. Or simply spray around your home anytime for a lasting mood changer. I mean, it is a very relaxing smell. Lavender. Oh, it really is. It's so relaxing. But for some reason, I just don't like this one on my pillows. Let's spray this bad boy. Let's get some relaxation going. All right. Oh, it smells good. I'm gonna smell like a pillow. No, I'm gonna spray it out myself. Oh, that does smell really good though. You know what it reminds me of? Is when I go to get my massage done, which is like currently basically twice a year or less. When I go to get a massage, they always ask, oh, like what essential oil do you want today? And I think it's what they use on you. Yeah, it is. It's what they use on you. And they ask you, like, oh, well, do you want lavender? Like, lavender is very soothing. Do you want peppermint? Peppermint is energizing. No, peppermint? I think it's peppermint. And then there's a couple other options in there, too, but I always go for the lavender because I love the scent, and it really is. It's supposed to kind of calm your mind down. And so when I'm spraying this, it makes me feel like I'm time that I booked it, I had to book it like a month or two in advance, so I probably need to book my next one now, because my last one was October, which was 5 months ago, so we're approaching my semi-annual massage. Alright, what else do we have in here? Oh, I have this cute little pineapple clip. It's very cute. Such a cute little clip. See, I could put it in my hair, but it looks really bad. Oh, that looks okay. I can't can't do this. I don't use clips. It is very cute though. This is also TJ Maxx. What else do we have in here? Oh, I have something that is boxed. So let's unbox my 24-hour brow setter. From Benefit. I don't really use much for my brows. Honestly, I will try this right now. It looks like mascara. Okay, it's like a gel. I just don't really have a lot of hairs here. So, is this colored? I think it's just clear. Very interesting. 24-hour invisible shaping and setting gel for brows. I don't really do anything with my brows. That's why I haven't used this. I don't really have any brows right now. I paired them back. I'm trying to decide. I think I had my brows were even thinner than this when I was in high school. That's when it was kind of in trend to have the thinner brow. And when I went to college, the thicker brows were totally in swing. So I let them grow out, and I really didn't do a lot of maintenance on them at all. I had a pretty nice, like, a nice shape. The only problem is my brows are asymmetrical, so that's its own issue. But I let them grow out for a while, and then I just didn't like how it looked with my face shape. So now I'm going back to, like, shorter and just overall thinner. And I think I like it. I think I'll keep that for a little while. Got some lipstick here. I don't know how to say this. Belle and Argent. It looks like Belle and Argent. But if I'm reading this in potentially Spanish or Italian, then it would be... Okay, let's do Spanish. It would be... Wait, it's got a double L. So it looks like Belle, like Beauty and the Beast Belle. Belle and Argent, like Beauty in Argentina or something. Belle and Argent. Belle. Ooh, this is a really pretty color. Oh wow, I love this. It's like that dark satin color. Oh, it's beautiful. I think I've worn this before. It's a little bold for me. Oh, I love that. Love that color. It's belle. I think that's beautiful. Belle. oh, this is my favorite primer. Too Faced Proactive Nourishing. Alright, here we go. Got a little bit of blush. Oh, you know what? You could use a little bit of blush. A little bit more. such a pretty color. This color is beautiful for really any time of the year. I think this is a good summer color, and then beautiful for spring. Also good in the fall, but in the fall, I almost like more orangey blush, and then this is good for winter, because it'll give you lots of color. Madison Miller. Oof. Alright, and let's just end our session today with a little bit of face brushing. Because who doesn't like to have their face brushed? Right. Cozy, cozy, cozy. Cozy. Calm. Soothe. Soothe. Soothed, relaxed, calmed, soothed, I think that's all I have for today. So I hope that you are feeling a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more calmed, a little bit more sleepy, and I really hope that you enjoy the rest of beautiful